You wanted to speak with me, Admiral.
Ah, yes. Tell your men I want no slip-ups this time. The demonstration shall proceed flawlessly. Am I understood?
Yes, of course, sir. They'll be ready.
Good. Carry on. Rebel fighters are in range, my lord. Sigma Squadron stands ready, awaiting your command.
Very well, Admiral. Engage the rebels.
Nothing on my scanners, Commander.
Copy that. Gen to patrol. Doesn't seem to be anything out here.
I think this sector's secure. Let's take one more pass and get back to base.
I hear you. And let's make it quick. I don't want to stay out here a second longer than necessary.
What's the matter, Till? Don't tell me a hotshot pilot like you is afraid of the Dryden Triangle.
No. I'm not saying I believe in ghost ships or anything, but...
You've got to admit, there's been a lot of unexplained happenings in these parts for the last 40 years since the Battle of Dryden. I mean, how can so many...
I've been hit! I'm off my stabilizer!
Ed, what are you doing? Watch it!
Rebel control, emergency, we are under attack. Can you read us? Is anybody out there?
As you can see, Lord Vader, the units perform admirably. In fact, I think the whole project has proved quite impressive. Why, in a few years...
What I see, Admiral Song, is just another one of your endless tests. I will not be impressed until I have, under my command, the full power to crush the Rebel Alliance.